So glad to have Arthur Feinsod, who is the artistic director for the Crossroads Repertory Theater. And the summer season has kicked off, and he's here to tell us about what you can expect.
Yes, well, we have four shows. Mm-hmm. We opened with I Love You, You're Perfect, Now Change. Mm-hmm.
Which I got a chance to see. Fantastic. Oh. Absolutely phenomenal. A great time. A really, really fun time.
The audience had a wonderful time. Thank you for saying that. Yes, that's open. That opened last mm-hmm. weekend, but it will come back because we go in rep where all the shows come back. The second show to open is The Untold Story of Little John, mm-hmm. which is a family musical. Mm-hmm. This is for everybody in the family, from your six-year-old all the way to your 106-year-old.
So give us kind of a synopsis. What's it about?
Well, it's a sequel to Robin Hood. Okay. So Little John is now coming back to town to kind of solve a mystery, and he falls in love with this woman who's in love with him, but there are some obstacles that need to be overcome. And it's quite a fun time. It's a pure comedy, lots of physical humor, lots of jokes, and the music is excellent. The music is by Travis Dillon, who's a local sensation in town. People might have seen him perform. It's his music, and it's all singable. It's stuff that will stay with you for a while, and there's a lot of dancing, and I think they'll be dancing in the aisles with this one too. It's a family musical. It really is for the whole family.
Well, and for people, it's important to note too that if you've not been to the New Theater at Indiana State University's campus, it's really cool because it's so interactive. The audience is right on top of the actors, and so you feel like you're almost a part of the show.
That's right. Mm-hmm. That's exactly. The third show is the show that I wrote called Coming to See Aunt Sophie, mm-hmm. which just performed in Europe. We had our grand opening actually in Mannheim, Germany, and then performed in three cities in Poland, and now our American premiere is happening right here on July 2nd. That's the opening day, and that'll run for a weekend. And then the fourth show is Rosencrantz and Guildenstern Are Dead, the Tom Stoppard classic of a classic, classic adaptation of a classic, which is a great show, also very funny, taking a look at Hamlet, but in a funny way. And then we go into rotating rep for 2 weeks of all four shows, go different nights, different shows. So if you miss a show on the weekend that it opens, don't worry, it is coming around again.
All right, and if you want to get more information on that number on your screen, 812-237-3333. Arthur, thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you, Rondro.
All right, stay with us. News 10 will be right back.